Hi guys, AppleNoobie here and welcome back to my NBA 2K16 MyGM series. And we're still on the Western Conference Finals against my Lakers versus the New Orleans Pelicans. So we're on game number 4 if I'm not mistaken. Oh god, AppleNoobie, please do remember what game are you recording. Yep, I think it's game number 4 and we're still leading 2-1. Anyway, guys, before I'm gonna proceed to ramble or babbling anything what's on my mind, I just want to say and ask, how are you guys doing? What's the crack? Hope everything is fine with you guys, and I think it's Thursday I'm gonna upload this. Yes, because today is Thursday, of course. And if you're gonna ask about me, well, I'm feeling much more better. A little bit, but still, I'm still on the 75% more or less. And I would like to thank and give my shout out to DriveFast22 and to Gino, these two subscribers of mine who are so supportive and so still give comments or whatnot. Thank you very much. Your comments and your likes help me to get up and still do recording even though I'm still sick, but hopefully getting there, guys. Thank you very much. So yeah, by the way, guys, I just want to tell you that the weather here in my place here in Ireland, it's so lovely. Yeah, as in literally we're on the 20s temperature. Yep, 22.5 Celsius to be exact. So yep, that's, oh wow, wow, wee. Anyway, let's go guys. Hope we're gonna win this one so that we get a win it at home on game number 5. Come on, please. Oh no, come on. Nice. I was just standing there, Kobe was just standing there. Okay, here we go. Here I go, guys. I'm, as you can be, maybe you'll notice, oh my god, maybe I'm back too, because I'm ready, up and alive and giving. Oh my god, Kobe, if you're gonna guard someone, please do it in front of your. Oh my god, still? Kobe's still 0-2. Yeah, we won the last game and we're still hoping to. Oh my god, why am I guarding Davis this time? Okay, here we go. And before I'm gonna, oh my god, we're down already. Okay, let's have a score here, one guys. I know you're gonna ask, where's the round up? I'm gonna do the round up after I settled here for a while. Oh my god. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Everyone is so bad. It's, if they will shoot, I will definitely call a timeout. Anyway, guys, for the round up for the last 2 days or 2 nights, there are only 3 games were played, guys. As far as you remember, the Cleveland Cavaliers are now waiting for their opponent on the Eastern Conference Finals. Yep, they swept the Atlanta Hawks. And I don't know why do I usually said that when I do. Oh my god, why did you pass it? What? What's wrong with my team? Why? Oh my god, we're like the Toronto Raptors. All the shots are not getting in. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Let's do a timeout, guys. Do a timeout. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, guys. Now I'm being feeling much better, and now my team sucks big time. Uh-oh. Don't tell me it will be 2-2. No. Think positive, guys. Yes, think positive, AppleNoobie. That's how we should says our state of mind should be. Yep. We only say we lose when the buzz. I mean the buzzer. Big group substitution here for, okay, come on. Why do you didn't pass it to Nick Young? He was so open. Oh, thank God. I love you, Metro World Peace. Okay, here we go. I hope everything is with you guys. You know, my work. Oh, my God. workload has been so, you know, ginormous. Colossus, yeah, that's the word. Speaking of Colossus, I just seen the movie Deadpool last night. Yep, come on. Oh no. Why are we so bad today, guys? Yeah, that's the way how a team goes. Sometimes we win, sometimes we lose. Okay, we go back. Come on, World Peace. Oh yes, swish, baby. No one was guarding. Yes. Okay, I will do my round out after the first quarter, guys. Yeah. By the way, Humble Bundle, if you're aware of that website that who sells PC games, man, they're on spring sale recently, and I bought some games, actually. So, yeah, I've been dying to play, you know, if you know the game Punch Club, it's a boxing simulator game. Yep, I wanted to play that game. Hope you like that one. I'm planning, actually, to do a series to that one, in spite, maybe after the external audit after work, because, you know, workload is so a mess right now. Why, Nick Young? Okay, first up for our roundup was last May 10th, Tuesday. There was only one game played on that time. It was Oklahoma City Thunders against San Antonio Spurs. And it's game number 5 played in Spurs. Of course, it will not wet in. Yes. Come on, I'm here. I'm so open. Come on, Nick Young. Swish, baby. Yep, home court advantage of the Spurs, and if you do remember, Spurs are, I think, they're so good on home games. So, yeah, but the thing is, this time around, oh yes, baby, Nick Young is on fire. Unstoppable, man, unstoppable. It's just like Stephen Curry or Klay Thompson. Okay, yeah, we're on my train of thoughts, guys, my train of thoughts. Sometimes I love. Okay, and pass it. There you go. Vertas. Oh, yes, baby. A 9-0 run of the Lakers. Oh, yes, baby. Thanks to Nick Young and Huertas. I hope the Lakers will not trade Huertas because I like him. Time out. Okay. Yep. Oh, where was I? Oklahoma City Thunders again. The Spurs. Yep. Sad to say, the Spurs lost. Final score, 95-91. Yep, and the Oklahoma City Thunders are leading the series 3-2, and they can win this series next game on game number 6 at home. Okay, get out of there, Kobe. You know that. Okay, there we go. Why did you pass it there, Kobe? I was looking in, Russell.
And that's Evans penetrating. That's good. That's how to orchestrate for your teammate. Terrific pass.
LA's got Kobe, why are you doing this to me? Nice! Good. Nice nuns. Yep. So, I doubt it. There's but I think the Spurs will win next game because, you know, the Spurs being Spurs, you know, they will not give up. But we just don't know. But there's a tendency of 51%. That the Thunder will win because of a home court advantage. Anyway, the Oklahoma City Thunder's leading scorer was Russell Westbrook with 35 points. And Kevin Durant with 23 points. And on rebounds, the leading rebounders was, come on, head on there. Oh my god, what are we doing? Cantor with 13 points. And I think Russell Westbrook has also 11 rebounds, so he's double-double and a shy away of a triple-double because he has 9 assists. While on the San Antonio Spurs, it was Leonard with 26 points and Green with 20 points. And LaMarcus Aldridge with 9 rebounds and Tony Parker with 5 assists. Well, actually, this game, man, was so intense to the point that the winner, the Thunder, won by just after a second's left for the last 2 minutes. free throw line jump shot. Oh, yes. Thank you, Kobe Bryant. Yeah, because as far as you could remember, the Spurs led in the last 4 minutes remaining, 88-82. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. And because of Russell Westbrook, here we go, Kobe. Kobe was unstoppable and on fire during the last 4 minutes. He has 7 points, 2 rebounds, and 1 assist in that 4 minutes. So he's, and obviously that 7 points he has is, the whatchamacallit, the questionable call of the foul of LaMarcus Aldridge in the last seconds. Yep. And yeah, because as you do remember, if I do remember, it was me, Oklahoma, I mean, Russell did 6.3 seconds left or 6 seconds left. Oh, I don't know. My memory, you know, you can't count on it. It was an inbound, then supposedly Leonard tried to foul Russell Westbrook, and I think even the NBA considered it really a foul and wrong on the referees, that it's supposed to be a foul, but instead the referee didn't call that foul, and LaMarcus Aldridge tried to stop Russell Westbrook on his layup, but the thing is, the layup went in, and it's a foul counted, and that sealed the deal, and the Thunder won that game during, because of that call. Yeah, because there was, I think it was, because the final score was 95-91, so basically it was 92-91, it's just a 1 point lead. So they can still win that one, right? But too bad. And from the last seconds, yep. And yeah, I just don't know. This is quite intense, at least. It's not that easy PC. Oh my god. And while we have a chance, let's now take a look at the NBA's season assist. Oh, Russell, your season assist. So I think, yeah, the NBA says that they pointed out that there were two incorrect non-calls on that game. So yeah, one of it was that one with Russell Westbrook. And the other one is that I think it's not a non-call, that they called a foul on Green to Kevin Durant, because offensive follower, or I don't know, defensive foul more or less. But the thing is, the reason he bumped into Kevin Durant is he was tripped by Adams. So yeah, that's the thing. Hopefully, if you're gonna, I'm gonna ask you guys, who are you rooting for to play against the Golden State Warriors? Yeah, that's a spoiler already, that the Golden State already waiting for the Western Conference Finals. What do you think? Do you want them to play against the Spurs or the Thunder? Oh my god! What am I doing? For me, I want it to be the Spurs. I don't know why. It's just that... Come on, me! Oh my god. No, it's worrying not hitting the trees. Oh my god, we definitely need to call a timeout, and just like that, oh my god, yes, we're unable. Please, Nick Young, ref, please substitute Nick Young. For me, it will be Spurs, because I like really the Spurs too. Tim Duncan, that team is so, you know, you can't hear any issues about them. There's no, they play clean, more like it, I think so. But nonetheless, I don't know. I've been a fan ever since David Robinson's. Yeah, that's how old I am, guys. That's how old I am. Oh, no, 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 no. That's too long. That's too long. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Oh, my God. That was a nice... What are you doing? Pass it to me. Young with no one around. And there's the foul. It's on Brandon Bass. Oh my god. Evans, he's checked in for the That's a thing. I need to focus on the game, not with the round up, guys. So yeah, that's it. So the Thunders are leading 3-2. And yesterday's game, which is May 11, Wednesday, there are two games. First up is Miami versus Toronto. Okay, that was nice. Move, guys. So, okay, I'm giving you a screen or not. Okay, give you a screen here. Screen, Huerta. Huertas! I'm so... Did you hear that? I'm spamming for pass. Yep, final score in that one against Toronto and Miami is 99-91 in favor of the Toronto Raptors. Yep, the Toronto now lead the series 3-2, and it's a home court for Toronto, so game number 6 will be in Miami. So, I think there'll be game number 7 on this time. I don't know. But if the Toronto will win the series on game number 6, this will be their first time to... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That they will enter in Western Conference Final. Yep. Okay, here, Huertas. Oh, no, what? Dang it. What are you guys doing? Okay, here we go. Guard, guard with all your life, Metal World Thief. Metal World Thief. New Orleans moving the ball around. Oh my god. Davis throws it down. I was guarding that. Oh my god. It's a miscommunication on our part.
Great sequence for them defensively and Clark offensively.
Thank you. I thought it was my illegal screen again.
That's just good aggressive attacking basketball at both ends.
Come on, guys.
The Lakers have gone 1-for-2 on the night so far from the line.
Oh, you.
That one is off.
Oh man, why am I so bad today?
He doesn't get the second one.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
The Pelicans with the possession. They're on a 10-1 run.
Okay, who am I guarding? Please.
Watson dishes to Davis. Passes it to Evans. Again, the Pelicans score.
Yeah, the chemistry has been
terrific. Oh my god, guys. Hashtag facepalm right now. We're so okay from...
Four straight field goals have been made off an assist. World peace.
Baby, world peace.
World peace has got his third basket of the night.
So Miami's leading scorer was Dwayne Wade, and he has 4 assists, 2, and Johnson with 8 rebounds and 2 tied with 4 assists. And while on the Toronto, yep, the 2 stars players of Toronto Raptors, DeRozan and Lowry were really playing their heart out. DeRozan with 34 points and Lowry with 25 points. And Kyle Lowry also is the leading rebounders with 10. And he's also the leading assist with 6 assists. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on, guys. You're not missing. That's so impossible.
Opened things up for them.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm so open. Oh, come on.
Young from outside.
Oh, not this time around, because I know someone was guarding me in front of me. Okay, here we go. Just guard your heart out, guys. Please.
Clark, it wouldn't hurt. Some extra.
Oh my god. No.
And maybe swing the momentum.
And the shot is good.
Not too much respect shown to him by the
defense. I knew it.
Russell against Holiday. Young, good look.
Oh, good. Thank you, Nick Young. You're still
in the game.
Helping us not to lose this so bad.
Right now,
yep. Where was I? Actually, the Toronto was so good on the first quarter. They outscored the Miami 28-18. Actually, they're leading the game. It's just that the Miami was... Okay, here we go.
His message was this.
I'm supposed to double team. No! Okay, I'm already here. I'm so open here. Oh, you got... Kobe Bryant, I want Nick Young. I know. It's so unusual to say me, but I want Nick Young.
Check out the game for Evan.
Oh my god. We're losing it. And of course, the last game yesterday was the Portland Trail Blazers against the Golden State Warriors. And this is game number 5 at home of the Warriors. And you already know, spoiler alert earlier, that the Golden State Warriors won.
Wants to get it to Randall and does. Releases.
Thank God. My God, last 2 minutes, guys. Tight defense. Yep, final score was 125-121. And the Golden State Warriors now waiting for the Thunder and Spurs game. Who will they will play against? Here we go. Okay. No. Oh my God, that was...
11 feet away.
Okay, God. Go, guys. Okay, I'm gonna give you here a... give you a screen. Pass it back. I'm so open. Oh, still! Man, this is so bad.
Everything was right on target. It just didn't fall.
Yeah, I know why it didn't fall, guys. It's not my bad. That was flawless. I did my best. Good. We have this.
And here they come. That one's good. The New Orleans lead
okay.
is down to just 8 points.
8 points. Type D again, guys.
Really a heads up play.
Here we go, guys. Leading scorer, by the way, for the Portland was Lillard with 28 points. Amino with 9 rebounds and Lillard again with 7. No luck. Come on, push it. Okay. Come on.
Here's Russell.
Oh no.
Great D that time.
Oh my god.
And the Pelicans with possession here.
No!
So far in the fourth quarter, they've allowed just 6 points.
And just
oh, I thought we got this, guys. I thought we did, but it didn't.
Fans had a hand in the win. I mean, they gave this team a big...
Oh, by the way, guys, before I forget, I'll be recording this early for some of the games because my aunt from the States, she's from California, by the way, she'll be visiting me next week. So, yeah, I can't do every other day on my NBA.
We
lost. Oh my god, guys. Yeah, so... yeah, we'll fetch her in the airport this coming Sunday, so we'll already be leaving to Dublin on Saturday because we're gonna visit some friends in Dublin.
And thanks for watching.
So hopefully, I don't know, maybe I'll what's the box score for us? 8-8. Man, Kobe is so... Kobe just 2 points. And Russell? 2, 0 out of 2? Look at Kobe. 1 out of 4, we lost because look at that. Look at our percentage. How about here? Oh my god, they're so... oh my god. Team comparison, let us see. Let us check. 52%? Oh, but look at our 3 points. Heh. Oh my god, we lost. I don't want to say it anymore. Anyway, a loss is still always a loss. So, yeah. Nothing to do. What's what Ginobili always says? Forget about the game and focus on the next game. Yep, it doesn't matter. Don't want to watch the replay? If we lost, we lost. Move on to the next game and focus. And strive to win that one. Anyway, guys. Thanks again for watching and for sticking around. And before anything else. Yep. So, I don't know, but don't worry, I will still record in advance for some of my daily series, like Stardew Valley. So, hopefully, I will get this done on the weekend or on tomorrow, which is Friday. So, I hope my workload is not that too colossus or whatnot. So, yeah, hopefully. Anyway, guys, don't worry. I will not forget about you. I will record it. I'll record some more just to put some stuff. Oh my god, I don't know what to say or whatnot because I'm looking at the time. It's already almost 24 minutes. Thanks again, guys, for watching. And I do hope to see you again next episode. And we lost 2-2. As always, guys, you do take care and take it easy. And don't forget, smile always, guys. Yep. Smile will always brighten anyone or anyone's day. If you do smile, yep, everyone will be in a happy mood. I don't know why I don't say so stuff. Thanks again, guys. Bye.